Hey guys, it's Rachel Neese with Be Healed Dog Training with another Wednesday wake-up call. Today we are talking about dog parks. Dog parks are actually really dangerous. That's your wake-up call. Dangerous place to go. They sound great on paper. Oh, my dog can run around and play with all the other dogs. But the problem is you have zero control over the other dogs and other owners who show up at the dog park. And I've actually gotten a lot of clients from problems that have happened at dog parks. I don't like getting business that way, but point being, it happens, and it happens more than you'd think. Worst case scenario, your dog can end up being involved in a fight with a dog who's got, you know, an aggressive dog that shows up. But also, aside from the obvious, an aggressive dog coming and starting fights, you can have problems with dogs who are too friendly, also causing fights. Usually that's from the dog being overly kind of in your face with the other dogs until they get sick of it, and then bam, a fight breaks out. And let me tell you, the scariest part about a dog fight breaking out in a dog park is if it's a busy park, a lot of dogs can get involved really fast. So anyway, let alone the fact that you can get diseases brought in and all sorts of other, you know, it's just not a very controlled environment. My advice is don't go to the dog park. Even if you've been going to one and you haven't had problems, trust me, I've gotten many clients who have come to me like, yep, we used them for a long time until one day, bam, and now my dog has these major problems we're dealing with. You're better off to socialize with dogs that you personally know them and their owners, have little doggy play dates. You're actually better off to not socialize your dog than to poorly socialize your dog. I'm not saying you shouldn't socialize your dog. Obviously, having a dog who is social and has good experiences is the ideal. But if you're kind of stuck feeling like, well, the only way I can get my dog around other dogs is to go to the dog park, don't. Just stick with you and your dog and do your own work with them. So anyway, hope this helps prevent problems for some people. Of that, we will never know for sure. But dog parks, really dangerous. Keep that in mind. Find other ways to socialize your dogs.